Calling at you live from Sweden, Gothenburg. We have Dark Souls 2, Spell of the First, which I hope is the episode that rounds this game up. We have done the Three King DLCs. Skipped some of that content, because that content was not very nice. Like the power of my three. You're gonna win. Oh, no. Apart from the king's gate is closed again. I have to do this every time. Staggered, my friend. You got a friend in me. So, what will be the next game if we manage to defeat all the we have not done the dark mode yet. Let's go. Oh, no, don't worry, it's... We have the science. Let's do that. Supposed to be ghosts.
Fine, not young. The master, if you. Young undead, let us see You have seen, Dar, what once was a great void of... But slowly, it is we who will be May the dark...
No, I should have got... I should have killed these effigies. Darn.
Thank you.
Turn it on. Why can't I look on?
Yam, the embrace. May the dark.
May the dark shine your way.
Thank you.
Whoop. Where can I buy pipes?
I'm glad to...
One day my teachings will sing. Na, Yam, the him, the mouth, if.
I've died in here a couple times already, before I knew what this was.
Yam, I'm dead. May the dark shine. May the dark shine.
Thank you.
I never equipped that one. Oh god.
There is more dark within. Dark is the mother of all. May the young are deep. The dark that we need the. May the. Fine now, young. I be quick. The ember. May the dark.
not the
of the curse. I will ult until hope has...
Oh, wow.
fuck.
What the fudge. Stupid death. Why so greedy at the last boss? Why?
Oh, they go dark, the world starts slowing down.
I lost everything, and remain here, patiently. The throne will certainly receive you. But the question remains. Would you not tell me? Light, dark, or something else entirely?
You who link the fire, you who bear the curse. Once the fire is linked, souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again. It is your choice to embrace or renounce this. Great Sovereign, take your throne. What lies ahead, only you can see.
Souls to Scar of the First Sin. Pretty cool, huh? Never thought I was going to complete this game. Because I started this journey a couple of years ago on PS4, and I got stuck with the final mountain. Not on the boss, the freaking spellcasters. I was a sword player at that time. So, this game is the hardest in the Soul Series, I think. For me, at least. But I made it through. Thanks to the wonderful followers. Thank you, Mahoya. Newsly. Rob Hunter, stay in play, stay in play. Commented and gave me directions, help when I needed it. Also good. Who else to visit? Yeah, I think those are the guys that commented on how to. It was actually Pink Unicorns, I think. But I did. Did I cheat someone? Yeah, I did. Did I skip something? I did. But I knew what I skipped. I skipped the samurai gear that I would never be able to be. I skip the blue thing. But that's it. I think I've done a lot of other projects. And I actually did one where I set some fires. Like the... To get the blue paint break, that was a pain. Because that made the whole area so much harder. And that's where the maximum corner fix is. But I'm glad. I am prepared. And I did it on video. So if anyone wants to get the iPhone, it would be DLC. I did, I got the crown. That has to come. It has to. I think the next game will either be between Middle Earth, Shadow of the World, World Shell, Media. Unless you want to watch me play Boris World or my writing Staples Live, my best friend, Cats and Dogs. We'll see about that. We'll do it for the fun. Just some games. Yes. So cool. I wonder what happens after the main game, what's the game, the main game, I think it's the main game. Guess we have to do the Curse Blow! But it will be some okay. That's one of the better. The Kingdom! Kingdom of Sajiva. You killed the Akins. You killed the Akins. You killed the Akins. You killed the Akins. You killed the Yuki Watanabe. Aiko Suzuki. Akira Yamaguchi. Chihiro Kato. Eiji Norris. Kobayashi Tetsu. Masashi Tsushiya. Takuya Shibata. Ruben Langer. Ken Umara. Mari Ueda. Brian Gerard. Don Southworth. Xixiao Tai, Yan Feng, Zai Ming Xiao, Yan Li Tengma, Akane Iwakura, Noriko Sudo, Yusuke Shiro, Kengo Watanabe, Adam Japan, Ian Milton, Magalton. Everybody had a room on the bike with some Katina Reeves, Krista Stekonomi, Connor Barr, Flynn, John Carmen, Kinsley Green, Jason Pitts. Green one, she leaves the little bit on the blacksmith, and then the grass, it's the bit of the air. Can you just get Elden Ring going, my friend? I need Elden Ring in my life. Copper. Who does it? One? Copyright edition to the other one? Or something else? Copyright edition. Google Incorporation? Wow. Don't be digital. Wow, I didn't know they had that good of a sound. I thought. Oh, finally. Oh, I thought it was finally 2015, yeah. 2011? When did they release these games? I know Dark Souls 1 was old. I don't remember how old it was. Bladestone, the air, I got the sheet. Oh! I'm not gonna get worse! Between 1 minute, 2 seconds.
You've been long away. Well, no interest.
Mm-hmm.
Suit yourself. Bear until.
So, very long, I used your spells to defeat the bosses.
Hold there. I sense a, something akin to sorcery. I wish to find just what. One day, might.
Yep. How do I get different day?
Bearer of the... until... that tiny and ancient being. She provided you find her on a good day. The sign you bear, and without souls, stay strong, even when you have pressure. For when the undead die, not all and... if you find an Estus, so that I'm... over the hill and past the... where a man peered straight into... but what... those who come to Drangley, it happens that blue night, although he does often... perhaps he is a... that tiny thing inside the ruins. An ancient being that will mock your very existence. She imparts sound wisdom, provided you find her on a good day.
New game plus. Better new game plus. I want to get free from this plague.
Yes, I was born in the Mira is also the... He was locked in the dungeon for... And the other day, I saw... And then... Well... No, it's true. I believe his name was... Cray. They shared some even more... I don't know. It seems that all the flames... It makes me feel... Wait. Who are you again?
Me? Have I put something in the crib? I don't think so. New game plus. You just put me in here. I see an enemy over here now. I do not think this is gameplay for me. What gang squad? At least get to the lady up.
All people come here for
the same reason. I'm still the same person I was before, so but you have replenished, I hope. So they really stepped up the ante on this and made it harder for me to just pop one now. Five bonfires. Oh, Murakuma guy. Crossbow guy. I think there will become a lot of enemies when I jump off. Like those red ones. I would not consider doing this SL1 run of this game. It is the hardest of this game in my mind. Well, there are too many fun weapons to be utilized not these weapons. This game has some great variety compared to SL1 in weapon-wise. It's really fun. You Silk is smooth. Give it, give it, give it. Give it. Some of the nameless song. Ah, we go, we're gonna give you go.
You, give it, Mold.
Yes, you! Give us Silky!
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah!
And another trident. Wow, thank you, birdies.
Yes, you!
Yeah, yeah.
You!
No! Shots. Because in Dark Souls, one you get the maximum number of the bye-bye, take care, thank you for watching this final episode of Dark Souls Scholar of Person 2.